First, let's draw a semicircle. Like this. It can be even wider or shorter than that. Oh, and here's another way. You can just type armadillo. This spelling is A-R-M-A-D-I-L-L-O. And now draw the feet. The feet should look like this, and then draw the head. The head should look like that. And now, I'm trying to say the bones on the armadillo. Okay. Wait, guys. Okay. It should look like that. And after that, you'll have to draw some horizontal lines for the vertical lines. Inside the semicircle.
Yes.
Like that.
Yes.
And yes. Now draw an eye, which is only a dot. Now ears. The ears should be looking like that. And the eye. And last but not least, the tail. The tail has to have some vertical lines as well.
Mommy.
Here's armadillo.
Mommy.
This is how it's
done. Mommy.
You can try this at home. Bye-bye. Thanks for watching. See you next time.